In D2L, this video will demonstrate how to view your instructor's Grademark feedback for submitted essay assignments. Your first step is to log into D2L and select the course. Once you've entered your course, click on Dropbox, located here in the nav bar. Scroll down until you see the essay that indicates feedback is available. Click on the icon View Feedback. Now, click on the icon located under the word Grademark. Your document will now be loaded into the document viewer. Now, you're able to hover over the highlighted areas in your paper to view the instructor comments. And this concludes this tutorial.